The Norwegian Research Group for CO2 Capture Processes at SINTEF Materials and Chemistry and NTNU Department of Chemical Engineering has more than 20 years of experience in research on amine-based absorption processes. The research focuses on technological innovation with the goal to achieve greater efficiencies and reduce the costs of large-scale post-combustion capture of CO2. The group has a comprehensive laboratory infrastructure with experimental equipment and methodologies. The research covers a multi-scale approach to absorption technology development by focusing on fundamental chemistry through model development, computer simulation, and bench-scale testing, going further to pilot testing and to demonstration scale. Experimental research on solvents for post-combustion CO2 capture is performed in close cooperation with the Mass Spectrometric Laboratory at SINTEF Materials and Chemistry. This successful alliance is today the basis for our strategy for combining top competence within the fields of process technology and chemical analysis. The group has a wide network of international collaboration with research groups and industrial actors such as major European energy power companies and engineering firms working within the field of post-combustion CO2 capture. The combination of experimental facilities and unique in-house knowledge and experience makes the CO2 Capture Group at SINTEF NTNU one of the leading groups in the world within research on absorption processes.